Oh! Headshot.
Watch out.
Whoa! Clever girl!
Nice jump.
We gonna fight. Whoa!
Yeah, they kind of have a flashbang over their eye.
Nice. That jumping in the air to slow time down is pretty handy.
Mm-hmm.
I'm so nimble.
You are. No stamina meter for you.
Oh, thank goodness. I hated having a stamina meter. That sucked. But this is definitely really cool. I did this.
Yeah, and you can even slow time during that.
I can. I saw that I could do that.
Yeah, you can just craft like super quickly.
That is super. No! Piggy! That's bullshit, that was a hit. Stealth kill?
Yeah, that was, debatable.
It was a kill. Mm-hmm. That's not debatable. A thing died. Boop! Didn't like that, did you? Boop! Boop! And boop! These guys are pussies.
Yeah, they go down pretty easy.
I thought I was gonna get into like long drawn out robot battles all the time here, but no. Nothing.
Yeah, the bow does a lot of damage.
It's incredible, actually.
Gotta maybe devout. It really later on outpaces your melee by an incredible margin.
Is there a fast way? What the sh... Can I make this?
Yeah. Yellow is kind of your indicator of this is a thing you can do.
Oh, cool.
Just aim with your stick.
Where am I aiming, though? Oh!
It's kind of like Uncharted in that way. A lot of it you'll auto-do, you don't even really need to press X, but occasionally you need to press X.
Okay.
Yeah.
I see how it is. I feel like this should be where I go up next, but perhaps not. Oh, there it is.
It had to be, pretty distinctive in their look.
This is... Come here, you. I see ya.
Mm. Yeah, like I was saying before, though, you can definitely get up some shit, even if, you don't find these. It's just, you can... Even a rock that's, like, vaguely not sheer, you can stand on.
Nice! Goat Alloy. I keep thinking her name is Merida.
Merida?
I can probably just jump on this thing. And we're here! Fucking geese! Yeah! Get back in Canada!
Geese are probably one of the hardest things to find.
I just found like 9 of them. Hey, we found her prayer beads! She put them in a box up here.
Grata's prayer beads. I see why she comes up here to pray. It looks out to Mother's Gate. You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that with all her talking to all Mother, she's never lonely.
You can use this for cook right now.
Wee! Holy shit!
Yeah, she doesn't do it by any means safely.
Lady, you crazy!
It's pretty crazy.
Awesome, though. Like, oh my god. Everything this chick does is super cool. Mm. Wee! I think I saw a pig.
Yep.
Who built all these machines? That's what I want to know.
Probably Google.
Probably Google. You're thinking that this is the post-Google apocalypse world. Mm-hmm.
Things got out of hand.
Well, so we talked about it. We ended up doing a side quest right away to help Grata.
Yep.
But she seemed like a cool old lady.
Yeah, she's alright.
And our dad specifically asked her to help her.
There was a rabbit right there, Grotta. Couldn't you just bashed it with a rock? I saw it.
Grotta, you're not contributing.
Once again, All Mother has brought you rabbits.
Not a one of those meats is rabbit.
Too. Just try not to lose them again.
All Mother. Each morning I find your tears of joy speckling the leaves. Joy at the beauty of all you have made. See how I cry now with you in gratitude.
So you'll cry for her, but you won't speak to me. Fine. Guess that makes you the better outcast.
Bitch!
Grotta, I may not be around much.
Yeah, outcasts are pretty hardcore. I'm gonna run in the proof, like, the rules, they can't even talk to each other, sure, let alone people from the tribe.
Oh, Mother. I thank you for the kindnesses you share. When the proving comes, in your great wisdom, may you give favor to a brave of generous heart.
I think I get what you're saying.
Aww.
Goodbye, Grotta. For now.
Bye, Grotta.
Yeah, she's loopholing, not being able to talk to you, that's for sure.
As I count off my years of devotion from these beads.
Yeah, whatever. Ooh, 1,000 experience. Mm-hmm. That was pretty worthwhile.
Scrapes.
Is that her reacting to me sliding down this thing?
Yep. She'll occasionally just say stuff like that based on what you're doing. What's that noise?
Well, it must be a robot, right? What the
That's a scrapper.
Wait, what's a scrapper? That thing?
I think it ran away.
What?
You see the exclamation point or anything?
Over there?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's a scrapper. Pretty quick.
Holy baloney.
You want to heal up?
Yep. I'm trying.
Oh, he's almost dead.
Can you hear me?
Oh, he's falling over. When they're falling over like that, you can, crit him.
Oh, yeah?
I think this one's mad at you, though. Just remember, you can melee dudes.
Oh yeah, that's
watch
right.
Watch out for that.
Rob, please. It's Lara.
Dude, I'm stealing this guy's corpse. Give me a second. All right, I'm out of here.
So yeah, some of them have guns, as you can see.
Yeah, that's pretty interesting. Haha.
He's not messing around.
No, he is not.
Give him an R2 after you dodge his thing. And now when he's down like that, or do you have? Maybe you have to unlock crit.
I don't think I can crit.
Come find me.
Yeah, your R2s will knock down smaller classes of robot.
Like that guy.
That, yeah.
I thought this was the lady who was yelling.
Also, robot. She's up there.
She's up. Up over here?
I think so.
Snow. It's not getting any warmer out here.
Oh, yeah. How the fudge? Well, whatever. You're a side quest. I know a side quest when I smell one.
Brom! It's your sister, Alara!
Shut up, Alara. Nobody cares.
Yeah, she's always a side quest.
What's that?
Must be Arana.
She's definitely side quests. There are a lot of side quests in this game. A large.
Wait, what? Did I find the... Did I find the little girl?
Help!
Yeah.
Alright, okay, well, since we're here...
Nobody, please! I'm stuck up here!
It's Stuck up. Oh. Oh. Okay, I see your problem. This is an easy one. Do 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 do. Okay. Hi, Laura.
Let's go pick out those guys.
Oh, problem.
I need help. I can't get down.
Yeah, it's only watchers.
Somebody, please!
Not a big deal.
I'm surrounded.
What was that? Dave, did you hear that rock? I think I did, Dave.
Dave 001, did you hear that? Yes, Dave 002. You can get him now. Your silent strike range is pretty nice.
That's a good attack, man. Don't you do it. Boop. Oh,
remember you can roll.
I keep forgetting that I can roll. That is true. You're welcome.
That one has a blue part on.
Oh, look at that.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
No. I'm an outcast. So no.
I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart. Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
Why does a scrapper have a spear?
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died. I can't believe my father lost it.
He didn't mean to. Scrappers are dangerous.
And everyone knows they're really good at poker.
I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
Alright, I'll go fucking kill one scrapper.
You will? Oh, thank you.
I want to do some pimp slide shooting.
His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
If you see a lady yelling shit in a rock nearby, just ignore her. She's crazy. Oh, that's not the heal button. Nope.
What's your rock button?
Shouldn't put those so close together. I could get some more healing. Mm. How do I tell which ones are the medicinal herbs?
They're red.
They're red? Like that?
Yeah.
Nice. Get some driftwood.
Yeah, there's a degree in this game of, they give you abilities to travel faster later, but you almost don't want to take them because you need to pick up shit as you go.
Oh, that's where the scrapper is. Okay.
Mm. That kind of gives you intermediate points.
Yeah. Oh, so he's not like...
Well, we got a thing back there.
What? Oh.
There.
Is this its trail?
I'm guessing it's her trail? Yeah, following her trail to where she saw the scrapper, I guess.
Oh. That's a cool thing that I can do, apparently.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, a fair amount of the side quests have this come up.
I am Bat Merida!
Yeah.
Like, I got detective vision, anything, everything. Hey! Asshole.
Verona's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear.
Now you're following its tracks.
Are you doing it?
You gotta highlight it.
Where is it?
There you go.
That?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that! Okay, cool.
You can also heal to get back some health. That's a rock.
Yeah, I know it's a rock, Sebastian! Turkey!
Got him.
Fucking got him! Wrecked that turkey. I'm glad regular animals didn't die out.
Mm-hmm.
A little bit of... Oh shit, he's waiting for me.
There. Time to get that spear.
Mm. Where's he going? Oh, this is some Dark Souls shit. He's leading me into an ambush.
Getting his buddies. Yeah, look through your sides. Oh.
It's a handy ladder someone put up here. Oh shit.
There's a few of them.
How do I know which one
you has a spear? You can sneak up on them pretty hard and stab them in the butt.
Like I could sneak up on this guy right now?
Yeah. Just watch out for the watchers, because they tend to roam around. These guys are busy eating, it seems.
They eat?
It's not entirely clear, but a lot of times you'll just see them, like, the scrappers will be over the corpses of other things and just chomping away at them.
Weird.
Oh, one's on you.
One, what's on you?
Now they're all on you.
Oh, God. Time to run. Time to actually run. I got what I came here for. Woo! Ow! Shot me in the butt.
Yeah. Yeah, you got that one right away. That's good. You got the correct scrapper.
It had the spear sticking out of it, actually. Mm. So I knew it was the right one.
Skew.
Oh! Those scrappers are actually really scary.
Yeah. They're definitely the more capable of the early game stuff.
Yeah. Is that...
Because it can shoot you.
Yeah, I didn't expect guns so early, honestly.
Mm-hmm. Things like, say, unless you really need it for, like, upgrading, you're gonna fill up on wood pretty quickly. You'll probably find.
You guys know my name? I didn't tell you my name.
First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear. When I first called out to you for help, I didn't even know if you'd speak to me. I'm glad you did.
Me too. I can't believe you got the spear back.
Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
Are you an upgrade guy?
It sounds like she was special. I'm sorry for your loss.
Hey, don't worry. The ambulance
because
is coming.
You,
we can hear it.
I still have the spear to remember her by. You didn't have to help us, but you did.
You're damn right I didn't have to help you.
Thank you, Aloy.
Well, I totally thought when he said that he was also an upgrade guy, but turns out he's not at all.
He just wants to look at my spear? It's a nice spear.
When I think what it would have been like if I had lost the rock.
I think it's the exact same conversation.
Go fuck yourself. You're not even welcome. I'm gonna
You did get a damage boost.
Oh! Well, there you go!
I don't think that ever happens again. I don't recall anyone else ever upgrading your spear.
Well, you just noticed it for the first time there, so...
Yeah.
Maybe it does.
Maybe.
There's a lot of guys here. I'm gonna go up and over. Oh god. I was like, I hope I can grab those rocks.
Mm. Aha.
Oh!
Wow. So you shot him with a shotgun, Jesus,
exploded
that thing
exploded in a blood cloud. Oh god, the village is on fire, Rost!
Oh, he's behind you, apparently?
Yeah, I guess. No.
Oh,
there he is. Rost. How's it going, buddy? Help that old lady.
You have the firearms.
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? I got Odd Grata her rabbits, for which she thanked All Mother, of course.
It was All Mother working through you to bring her the rabbits.
You always say that, but I was there and I hunted alone.
And you always say that, and so make yourself alone.
Man, you gotta get into this believing in God thing.
I've thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the proving, okay?
You have to.
I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy, the law forbids all contact.
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Rost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not gonna happen again.
Aloy, I must obey the law.
And so you will.
He's a very lawful good character, as you can probably tell.
Yeah.
This is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you. It'll be my crime, not yours. You'll just listen. And that's how we'll handle this.
You've put a lot of thought into this.
I know. So you can stop worrying.
I know, right?
Yeah.
I think all the time.
There's an occasional mismatch.
So it is.
I have a tripcaster.
I got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlaw trader charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Till then, we wait.
I think we're going out of the embrace.
Still a while
it's
to
being
go
very
dark.
Mysterious with this, yeah.
Guess I'll get some rest.
Like, are we going to kill people?
There'll be no time for
that'd be pretty dark, eh?
Going to, like, do assassin-y stuff? Is that what outcasts are for? They do the dirty work? There's some hooligans making hoots and noises late into the night, and the old ladies can't sleep. Kill them, Rost. Alright.
Oh.
Fucking robot bursts through the door.
Looks like it's a bust. Oh. There we go.
So if you were a ventriloquist and could throw your whistle to the other side of the door.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass.
It's just spawning in.
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new, something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
Oh, your stuff's full, alright.
Oh. Can I... Oh, my rock inventory's full.
Yeah, full of rocks.
Rocks!
Yeah, like, Blaze, you got chill water in it there. Mm-hmm. It's used for making freezing ammo of various types.
Oh, cool.
Follow the path. It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine, that's one.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Holy shit.
Oh, I see.
This is all these carcasses I can get free shit off of. Mm-hmm. I got a luminous braiding.
Oh, watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
I am watching my surroundings, to be fair. Mm-hmm. Don't you worry, Rost. I don't want to be attacked by a house-sized robot. There's a lot of fire out here just kind of burning.
It's actually super odd. Are we gonna get the tracks?
Mm-hmm. Am I visible here?
Yeah. It's only the red grass specifically.
Oh, I see. Hey, stomp your way over here, baby.
Although with the various stealth upgrades in the tree, you can be pretty damn stealthy, even if you're not in the grass.
Hello!
It won't be much farther down.
Why are we the only ones out here tonight? Why can't the tribe's braves hunt this machine?
They did. The kills we've passed are theirs. Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
or your death if you're not careful.
Why are we doing this again, Rost? Just for the lulz? See if I'm tough? Because I am. You have unused weapon outfit modifications. Well, I'm in the middle of something, so...
You tend to get a lot of them, so it's not a big deal if you stick them in and end up not using them later.
An entire lodge wrecked by sawtooths? How many were there?
Just one.
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy.
God damn it, Rostad. Oh, it's like a saber-toothed tiger. I get it.
Huge. How do you defeat it?
Guns.
That will be for you to decide. This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. You understand? You are on your own.
Easy.
I should stay out of sight.
Is it just like wandering right there? It is. Can I do the thing to it?
Yep.
I can. That is pretty huge.
Got okay, good well. Sight range too.
Yeah. Okay.
It's got good eyes.
Okay. Okay. This is gonna be a whole thing. So he's working his way around there. If he gets tripped by one.
Ideally, it'll stop him from moving for a bit. You can unload on him.
And then one more, because he's probably going to charge me.
Like seems that. Likely. Yeah.
So like that. And then we get the fire arrows ready.
Yeah, give him a scan so it shows his stuff.
What do you mean?
Alright, get him.
Let's make this quick.
Oh my
god! That rock. Oh, he fell into the other one. That's good for you.
Get wrecked! Easy. Actually, pretty easy.
Yeah, that's why the traps can definitely come in handy.
Yeah!
Why did I bring you here?
I don't know, do fuck up robots?
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
Follow.
Did I do okay? It's just really pretty out here? Holy shit! It's redshifting.
These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the sawtooth, how many braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the proving, but only for yourself. As a brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand.
I kind of don't want to help these dicks, though.
That's understandable.
That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the proving. And after I'm gone.
Gone where? Where are you
We're
going?
Finished here. Follow.
Maybe just in general.
You mean like dead?
Yeah.
It's probably going to die dramatically before this introductory sequence is over.
This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I understand
the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
I'll see you at Mother's heart then.
You will.
Bye. I think it's so weird that he's like clad in all those animal furs and then he's got some plastic polymer shit also.
Yeah. That is definitely a theme you'll see of people just strapping random bits.
Oh yeah, how do I open my boxes?
Go to your thing.
Hey, thanks for watching this holo log of our robot dino safari. Be sure to subscribe so you don't miss the next episode, and keep yourself to the tall grass.